Got something you need stashed? Safe with me, promise.
Prepare yourself. The nightmare.
Good. You've arrived. Things here are in worse shape than I thought. Betrayal, sabotage, call it what you will. We've been attacked from within. The Ethereals, it seems, have gotten a hold of the Commander. Precisely. Based on the reports, Commander Lucius has been sending our men out on futile missions, thinning out the forces' defenses. Then, once the watch was sufficiently weak, he opened the gates, allowing the Ethereals to pour in. He was not counting on human ingenuity, however. Weapons Master Edric collapsed the front gates with some explosives, cutting off the enemy's forces. When we arrived with reinforcements from the south, the coward Lucius fled into the armory. Until those gates are cleared, we are stuck here. I need you to enter the armory and recover what's left of the heavy explosives. Use them to clear the rubble. But beware of Lucius. He has shed his human disguise in favor of a monstrous form, which I cannot even begin to describe. You'll likely have to deal with him to get to the explosives.